I swear to kinda hard, I ain't gonna lie, this nigga try to put that shit on one time. This nigga is miniature, that's crazy. Boxer, boxer now and shit. Ready? Like he won them last match and shit. Oh God. What the fuck? Why was her ass so fat? What the fuck? She was chilling. The bitch was eating. Wow. What the fuck? What the hell? The fuck was bitch like, she fucking stuffed a box in there. That shit look hella boxy. I ain't gonna hold you. She need a return. She need to get with, hit the ass with a return.
Don't have a wife, man. That's the problem.
They throwing bitches out the movie theaters? What the fuck is going on?
What happened? We on the same team, nigga. Buddy,
nigga. Eddie Kerry said, don't have a wife, man.
Who's that nigga? Yeah, thought he had a friend.
Hey, you know.
That was his wife?
By his girl and shit. That nigga.
No, literally, that's what I'm saying. Who are you?
Who is this?
Who are you here with?
I was gonna go to Publix, grab a couple of snacks, and then come back.
Mom, you made me some motherfucking food? I'm hungry as shit.
Hey, Mom, did you make me some food or what?
Did you make me some motherfucking food or not?
That's wild. Eats, nah, don't say that shit.
Say it.
Make me some food or what?
No, say what I said. Bro, come on, just say it.
I said it.
No. Did you make me some motherfucking food or no?
I don't want to swear.
Just say it.
What the fuck this nigga got on? What the fuck? I didn't know what brand this is. This suit jacket thing gotta be some big ass brand or something. I'm not wearing that.
Go ahead, bro. You're wasting time.
At least have some food.
Right. No cap.
I said, walk up to her. I said, Miss A, did you make me some motherfucking food or no? He started saying,
I looked in his eyes and then he said, please, may I have some food?
Do you have any food?
Extra? Yeah, kind of.
He's hella hungry.
I
ain't. Right, nigga hungry as hell. He like, I ain't eating days.
That's good. I'm not scared.
I'm gonna go home.
Like, if you wear that suit jacket, then you can't wear that hat. That hat just throws the whole shit off.
I told him to tell mama, I said, did you make me some motherfucking food? But no. And they said, yeah,
do you have any food?
Wait, but I asked him. I told Alan he's a trendsetter.
Why?
She did something.
Because look. Let me see.
Wear a sleeveless. Right, what's the whole fit looking like?
Put it on.
Come on, bro. You know what I'm saying?
But it looks good on him, though.
I see Brooklyn put you on.
What?
Looking dusty as hell.
That's funny as hell.
She's all laughing.
Because it was funny, but
for a little bit.
You know, I used to have my mom be my cameraman and shit. Look, she's standing the same place. Move with me!
Like, oh, watch an old skit. You used to make everybody be a cameraman.
I know, I used to make everybody. Anybody that I'll film.
I was watching this old
skit. Move to me when I'm talking.
Working.
I was already moving to you. I remember this old skit where you was like siblings are like, and then Memo came, it was like just
hit me and stuff.
I remember recording that.
Oh, you recorded that?
And I was so tired because he was like, do it again, do it again.
Because you was recording the ass. But look, now we doing it. All that shit was for a reason.
Say something nice about me.
All
right. Say three nice things about me.
Hey,
right,
she trying to watch The Little Mermaid. She trying to turn herself into a Little Mermaid.
Ah. Ain't had to do that. No, come on, man.
I'm ready to leave, bro.
Come on, man.
Hold on, I gotta see my other kid. That's good. Bali, what are you doing? You didn't say nothing nice.
I will. Hey. Here. Okay.
Say three things nice about me.
Three things. You gonna make some food, Bali?
Yeah.
Right. Three things.
What
like
food
your,
is there?
I like your nails. I like your nails. I like
your
hair.
No.
And I like your pants.
No, that's easy, bruh.
What do you want to say?
Three things you notice about me changing. Like, what did I change? What's changed about me growing up?
Your underwear. Yeah, hopefully your underwear is clean now. What?
Sorry.
Hopefully your drawers is clean.
But stop saying that, because someone like, Justin was arguing somebody in the live that was like, yeah, Brooklyn's not clean. Do you hear the Shay all the time talk about her underwear?
That's crazy.
They're not pee stains? No, they weren't.
Yes, they were.
I used to, bro, I swear, that, what would I lie for?
No.
I used to get, bro, my mom used to be like, because I'm not going to lie, I wouldn't want to take a shower every day and shit like that. So I used to go in that bitch, and I would see in the bathroom, bro, Brooklyn would have panties in the kitchen, bro. Like, why the fuck there's no panties in the kitchen?
No, I wouldn't.
It'll be Dora the Explorer pant. Like, bro, what is you doing having that shit in the kitchen? That is nasty. Like, it's
that changed.
Three things. Bro, the thing about you, bro, and I'm gonna be honest, like, the things, you'll change for 3 days or a week or something, and you'll go right back to the old stuff.
You can't say that.
Yes, I can.
You don't even be around. What are you talking about?
Okay, I can say this. Nah, I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to be honest. Because I'm not going to lie and be like, oh.
Mom, you said I'll change for 3 days and go back.
Yeah. She do. Bro, does she not change for a week and then go back?
Sometimes. Not lately, though. No.
See, I don't know. I say, lately, you know, in public, you know how to, like, before, you don't really, like, talk to people. You're not really personal with the person, you know? So.
Right.
I say probably now you probably talk to people more.
I am talking.
You know what I'm saying? You know, because, like, people come up, say what's up. Like, she used to be offish, like, not want to talk and shit. But, you know, you learn how to deal with that. Deal with
that's small.
That's good. I feel like.
I think I was just so young, and I didn't understand, like, why people were coming up to me.
Yeah,
like, I understood, but, like.
You don't know.
I didn't know what to do.
But, like, now you know how to, like, play your cards and, like, be nice to people.
Wait, this girl in the airport, she was like, oh my gosh, I fucking love you. And I was like, I love you too. I didn't know what to say.
I'm telling you, but second, I don't know, bro. You know what's crazy? We don't even talk as much as we used to, bro.
I know.
People just grown out of here.
You just seem to be gross.
Cause be with this Mexican.
Yo, our nigga be chilling.
This is some crazy shit.
He seems to be girls, see if they're pretty, and then he'll send me outfits to see if they're fly.
I think I showed her this.
He'll call me and be like, bro, I just shot a fire video, bro, I just did.
Yeah. She called me, just saying, you're hot right now, you're trending. Get ready for the camera in front of your face when I see you. Hot take seat. Do you have a girl or not? Like, that's what I'm saying.
No.
Like,
I'm going to put you in a hot seat.
That's what I'm saying.
As a video.
Let's do it.
Working.
Wild shit.
I remember brother used to be like, oh, another thing. You're way, okay, I guess this is another thing. You're way more easier to work with now. Before,
yes.
Oh my gosh, you were the hardest person. I don't know how now, like, or whatever, like, you know, nigga, a nigga.
Hey, too.
See, when they
get no cap. Loaded, need that bank.
Trees. She like, I'ma always be rich. Okay.
She didn't say that.
But, yeah, you're definitely easier to work with, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, you know.
Well, I miss when he used to be like, bro, why can't you just be like TT? They do videos with her. She just acts accordingly. Bro. It's hard to do fuck videos with you. And she was like, stop comparing me to TT.
Bro, man, bro, before when I first started, who are you laughing at?
She's talking to a boy.
But she's not talking
she's
to nobody.
She's talking to someone funny. Whoever yeah. that nigga is on the phone yeah. is funny.
It's funny? The fuck you doing talking to my little sister, nigga? Yeah, nigga, I'll really smack the fuck out you. What you doing? For real? Nah. Like, for real. Like, on some real shit. You talking crazy, for real. Making her laugh and shit.
She's getting huh? stressed.
Ryan, she's like, give me the phone.
Hi.
But yeah, those are the things. Name three things about me. Tell me.
That you changed?
Yeah.
You're way nicer now. Every month you used to just go off on me for no reason.
Why? No.
Yes. No lies. Why? But you're way nicer. You're way better. You're way better with your communication skills.
Thank you.
A little bit, but yeah, but that's getting better. And not gonna lie, you've been way more. It seems like you're way more peaceful now.
Peaceful?
Yeah, and happy.
Thank you. We're at peace. You know,
it's I've God, been, huh?
Yeah, it's God.
I see it.
And these hoes.
Oh me.
But like I said, man. Oh yeah, different girls and stuff.
I'm finna do that.
That'll be good. Yes. I'm telling you, start doing bigger videos, that shit will do good. Yeah. You start putting more effort.
When do you go out to LA?
Whenever, bro. I don't know.
I'm gonna put the baddest heifers on the fuck. You know that song?
That's my favorite song by Mulatto. You have to get four girls and stuff like that. What? I was gonna say, my own. Yeah, do it. Nigga, you can, bro. You be happy. You just don't be wanting to do it. You could literally do something, have four girls, make me choose based off questions, the easiest shit ever. Get a studio, peer space here. Get four girls that you know, and meet me at the studio.
Blind thanks.
Date. I don't know a lot of girls out here.
Nigga, all you have to do is, I want to put my brother on a blind date. Who's in LA now? Hella girls are going to hit you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Damn.
That's what I'm telling you.
Alan, can you record for me tomorrow?
No. Why are you trying to do that shit?
I'm trying to steal this nigga's cameraman.
I don't got a cameraman. How am I going to do it?
I have Justin record, nigga.
Justin's probably going to want some of that content, too.
I don't want that.
Okay, well, then record for me.
That nigga, Justin going to pull up tomorrow like this. With two cameras in y'all. Babe, you know how to eat too! But, nah, for real though. Y'all gotta. I don't know if y'all post the same content or not. Y'all don't though. But if y'all don't post the same content. Cause y'all, that's gonna be the worst. That's the worst. That's the shit I was telling with him, bro. When with Dub and Moon on them shit, when we all be together filming the same shit, it'd be the worst shit ever because we all have the same video.
Right.
Dead ass.
But yeah, I'm with it though. Set it up. See, I've been trying to help her with videos, be helping this nigga. I told this nigga, Justin, go back home to Mexico and shit like that and come back. I told him, but they never
he on dirt with my nigga.
They never want to do it. I told
I'm provoked.
I told Justin to show everybody how to make an authentic taco.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
Ground beef?
That is crazy.
Hey, let me ask y'all something, because this I ask every cameraman in Miami, too. Who should I let go first? I ask you or you. Now I'm asking you first. Now I should ask you. Me. Where's my phone at? Call head, Brooklyn, call heads or tails.
Tails.
You say, hey, Siri, flip a coin.
No. Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I got this, though. You said tails?
Uh-huh.
details. Name, what is something that you don't like about Justin? And then what is something you do like? With something you don't like, you want to change? What's something you do like? And I'll ask you the same
the
question.
The little things?
Something I... It could be a big thing.
One thing I like, yeah. I don't like, and one thing I like.
One thing you like, and one thing you like. So it's easy.
I'm going to say what I like first.
Go ahead.
I like how he is, you know, he always wants me to be happy. Like, he'll go far distance to make me happy.
Mm-hmm.
What I don't like is his anger.
Damn, nigga be mad as hell.
He gets angry fast.
About what?
Little things, like.
I just get irritated, bro. We at the airport, my nigga. I'm sitting down. She fake firing on me in front of everybody, like fake firing. Then she gonna punch me in the eye.
That should have pissed me off too. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm talking about like stuff like something will happen, but he'll get mad, like, or he stresses about certain things that he doesn't need to stress about. I'm not gonna take it too personal. That's just one thing I don't like.
Okay.
All right. You know, he gets angry fast when he doesn't need. You know.
Yeah.
He takes. He should, I feel like he should start, like, thinking the positive before he thinks the negative, because he'll think the negative fast. Mm. But I used to be like that, too.
Okay. What about you, Justin?
Nigga ain't optimistic. Nigga pessimistic.
You start off with what you like.
You're like, what alphabet?
No, just do
he
it.
He said, what alphabet do you want me to start at?
Damn it.
What letter? What page do you want me to start at? Because I've been writing a whole notebook.
What I like about Brooklyn?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot. Let me see. Let me pick the most important one.
Yeah. She's staring like a motherfucker.
Nah, what I like, she's very caring. Like, you know, like she always fixes my food first. You feel me?
Okay.
Like she don't feed herself before she feeds me. She take care of me, really. Like I'm like a second mother type.
Mm. Very nurturing.
Very nurturing, exactly.
Now let me ask you this. Me and him come over. He come. You cooking in my crib. He come over. We're at my crib, right? I'm chilling. He come over. He come over. What's up? Me, you might make some food and shit. Who you making the plate first?
Justin.
How she make you a plate? At your house.
Huh?
Your house.
What you mean?
Right here, this is your house.
Okay, so, all right, so let me tell you this. So if I'm making some food, and what's your favorite food?
Alfredo.
All right, say I made Alfredo, right? Extra sauce and shit. My girl come over here, I give her a plate first. No. She right here. You right here, she right here. I come give her. Are you gonna be mad?
No.
That's not something you're mad
about. Why would I get mad?
You're your girlfriend, nigga.
Get jealous of nice to be in love and shit.
Because, like, he would, you get jealous too.
Bro.
That I spend a lot of time with him.
But,
oh, I think mine too.
She'll be jealous. I'll give my girl a bag. Where my bag at?
Yeah,
what the hell? That's Justin's job. That nigga said that ain't my job. Hey. All right, what's something? All right, you're not done, bro. What's something you don't like?
Something I don't like? Sometimes just the things she said.
You don't got to say what she said, but like...
I ain't going to say it.
What is it?
I ain't going to say it.
Be like, tearing down your manhood.
Demasculation at its finest.
Dumbass.
Well, that's good that you guys know the biggest...
That... He'll get angry and fucking... Never mind.
What I'm doing? Throw you off the balcony? What I'm doing?
Nothing. I'm not gonna school.
But now y'all know what y'all don't like about each other and what y'all do like about each other. My point is some questions so you guys can know and it's out there. You guys can be able to change it. What to fix. You know what I'm saying? What you guys know. Keep in mind
that
you
guys... We always have these conversations.
That's good. You know?
Yeah.
I don't care about the guys.
Maybe the minutes.
All right, what do you like about Brooklyn and what you don't like about Brooklyn?
What I like about Brooklyn is she's very kind-hearted. She always helps people. She's very sweet and stuff like that.
Okay. What do you not like?
What I don't like about Brooklyn is sometimes she could be a little impatient. Mm. And with that impatience is a little bit of aggressive. Mm. But she's working on it. I see it all the time.
Mm. Yeah, I got impatient with her today, and I tried to stop it.
Yeah, she did. She did. Because she was going to buy some shoes that were pretty expensive, but they were in a rush. So I'm like, okay, is that a smart move? I said, do you really like those shoes, or do you just want to buy them because... you know, whatever. She was like, I wouldn't buy them if I didn't like them. And then I was like, oh, okay. And then I ignored her, like I didn't hear her, and I was talking about something. She's like, then she brought it back. She said, so wait, well, you were talking about my shoes. And I ignored her.
And she said, no, just want to be mad.
Shoes that you said. I was like, oh, me? You're talking to me? She said, oh, yeah, do you think I should get those? I was like, oh, she's being okay. Nice.
I realized Brooklyn just like attention.
So. No.
Okay.
I'm like, what?
Said, okay. You like attention, bro.
I really don't. Dang.
Alright, what do you like about me?
On my birthday, I don't even like people saying happy birthday.
Your birthday is coming up. Mamo's birthday is coming up. What the fuck?
My birthday's coming up.
Hey, my birthday coming up.
What you getting me?
Nothing. What the fuck? Give me Justin's first shoes when he got over the border.
Here.
That nigga's wild.
Here. I don't want these.
Return them. It's right there.
No.
Buy what you want.
Okay, well, it's receipted.
No, can't.
How much was these?
$1,080.
Take these back and give me the money.
Take them back and get the money.
It's like, nah. Do you like those? You the nigga's gonna be like, I'm sorry, guys.
I don't take it back. You just never come get it, so I just start wearing it.
No, I hate it.
When you give someone a gift, you take it to them. Exactly. She kept saying, come get your gift.
Bro, and I got it, then she came and got it back. But it is what it is. What do you like about me? What you don't like about me?
What I like about you is you're very motivated. You're very inspirational. Yeah, you're and I like that you're very nice to people. Like, you could be having a bad day, but no one around you would know that. You make every interaction with people, you make every interaction with people very special towards that person.
Thank you.
And what I don't like about you is sometimes you can be selfish and you don't care what's going on in other people's life, only yours. Because I'll be like,
damn, how you go for me?
For real, that was really bad. That was a really bad thing to say.
Oh yeah, but did you see I got a 1 out of 10?
No.
Like, bro, I'll show him. He's like, that shit's hard. But mom, did you get my ticket that I asked for? No. I gotta get it now.
No, y'all do the same shit to me.
No, me and Cinco said this morning. Second, he said that he'd be on Instagram early in the morning, but he will not. Even Dub, we all do this to you.
What?
No, we do not like anything on your story or do anything if we're on our phone in the morning because the first thing you do is call us. You call us right away. You call me at
10 in the morning. Call me. Brooklyn sleep. He's like, what you on?
No, he will call me like 8 times. I don't answer. He calling Justin like
20 times.
He'll call me 8 times and be like, they got me.
They got me at 8 a.m.
Mike. As long as he doesn't call Mike, I know it's not an emergency. I'll be like, did he call you? He'd be like, no. I'm like, all right, then he's good. Then.
When I call Mike, Mike knows what I'm calling him for. Something I could get. Like, I
mean, yeah. Bro, I'm just grateful for any year. I told him I don't want nothing.
But what do you come with, though?
What I want?
What do you want?
Bro, you know I don't want nothing, bro. I'm just grateful to be here, bro, to be real.
Shut that bullshit, bro.
Yes,
I'm trying to
be
looking at.
Am I trying?
What is that?
Try sushi.
What is it?
Sushi, bro, it's real good, bro. You know I'm not.
What type? No, what type is it?
It's crab. I think that crab meat in there.
You just said you were.
I want that gift. You know, I'm obvious.
Thank you.
I just said you wanted to share it before we got in here.
That's how I'm cool. Hag. Why that shit's busting? And try this one.
Oh, right. What's up, boss? With a mouth guard.
That's funny as hell.
That's good.
This week was
I was showing her earlier. No, that's what niggas be wearing. I heard a lot of niggas.
Bro, you can't breathe. How much was
I'm gonna be chilling, but this shit low key be entertaining though. It should be inspiring me and shit.
Alright. So, Mike, who's after Mike? Come on, Vince, what you want?
Man, I just want us all to be happy, man.
My whole family's going on a cruise on 11th.
Except
Brooke.
No cap. I'm locked in and shit.
Except Brooke.
I have to watch Bali.
Yeah.
Mom, what? I thought it was his mama. I thought it was mom and Mike. She said, hey, can you help out 5 days while we go on a cruise? I was like, oh, yeah, like, that's cool. And then I find out Melmo's going, Deshane's going.
Yeah, it's going to be lit.
Everybody's going.
Y'all going to be able to see Mel. Melmo's going on the cruise Friday, so you're going to see content with me and Mel. And then right after that, we're doing the series, and Melmo popping up to the series. So it's going to be fun. Got some special guests coming, you know what I'm saying? Everything going right.
Round two.
Yeah. It wasn't intentional.
It wasn't intentional, bro.
Yes.
But she got the same mic that I just bought. That's crazy.
I was like, Rob's going.
I just bought this
shit. Oh, Deshane can get some content. And then when Deshane...
Hey, young, bro. You 18, bro. What you
we didn't even get the same camera, too.
Shut the hell up shit. Sometimes. For real. Like, why do you... You just got always got to be that one person. Yes. Please. If it was you, you would feel the same way.
Yeah, he would.
Exactly. People the same way.
Right.
Want to get you something?
I'm going to come get some minutes.
Because I appreciate you.
That's awesome.
Everything.
Come now.
That you do.
What is that?
What's that?
Jewelers? What is this? Oh, it's a necklace.
It's a piece of real jade. It's certified.
What?
This is real gold, though?
Yeah.
This is real gold?
Mm-hmm. Are you sure?
She knew he had to make shit.
No, you can put, I don't know, just.
What does it mean? Is this the Filipino sun?
Yeah, that's the Filipino sun, and it was created with a piece of.
You have that on you, piece of
chain. This is fire. This is fire.
You might want to put it on a different chain, though.
You can put it on a.
I mean, because the chain is just gold plated, but the
you can.
I should put some like a tennis necklace or something.
Nah, you should put that on like a silver necklace rope.
A rope, silver rope.
You never seen it?
Oh yeah,
like silver. It's hard.
It's like black, yeah. That's fire.
Thank you, Mom. Dang. I appreciate you.
Back in the old days, Deshae.
Oh yeah, when I said
that nigga taller than moms is crazy. That nigga short as hell, but taller than moms.
Stuff like that.
That's nice.
Now it's just hella diamonds.
But you know what jade means? It brings like good luck and stuff.
Peace.
Aw, thanks.
Yeah, peace. New beginnings, good luck.
Good. I need this month. I'm gonna go crazy.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you, Mom. Nobody ever gives me gifts.
I own that.
I always appreciate it. I always appreciate it for anybody.
She
don't ever give me gifts.
No, he said nobody ever gives me gifts.
And
nigga, Deshae's starting to walk Brooklyn off like
is
a
Indian giver.
Like a
I want
like
y'all
a
to know
nigga.
Anytime she give me something, she take it back.
That nigga starting to waddle.
I'll be like, can I have this sweater? I'll be like, can I have this sweater? He'll be like, yeah. I'll walk it with a nice fit. He'll be like, who's that? That's hard. Let me get that.
Right. Run that.
Where is my Christian Dior black hoodie?
It's not the black one.
I think Justin was wearing
black.
It.
That's what I'm saying.
This nigga.
Ain't got
no shirt on.
Yeah, Justin, do you
want
one in a picture I just saw recently?
No.
Oh,
that didn't wear my Christian.
Oh!
What the hell happened to my necklace?
Oh, he didn't
put
it on right.
Oh, I didn't put.
Nah,
yeah, I didn't put it on.
That wasn't on there.
But, oh.
No.
Where's my hoodie at, though, for real?
It's in my phone.
Bro, no.
And my car's on the street. I swear, on God, it's in my car. On God, it's in my car.
Man, I
damn, God.
It's in her car on the street. A Christian Dior hoodie is in her car on the street.
Yeah.
Motherfucker,
putting
up.
Keep saying that. But you haven't went came over.
Ew.
Came over where?
What?
Came over where?
To my crib. Oh, yeah, you did.
Bro, I'll be coming over to your crib and shit.
Damn, we do have the same camera. That's the same sound my shit made. That's lit.
That's what I'm saying.
Where's my beanie?
What beanie?
That I let you wear in Atlanta.
That shit gone, nigga. That's why I got you another one.
It's gone?
Yeah,
no, it's cooked.
No, that's in my crib. It's in my crib. It's on my couch. I've got you another beanie.
I know, I want it. I thought you was going to bring it.
Nah, it's all in my crib. Hey, you gotta come to my crib.
Hey, I need 2 minutes too.
That nigga came out. That nigga, bro. Justin's camera's probably the funniest camera, bro.
Why?
Cause that nigga,
I don't have a mic on it. That's the most.
But you have a whole fucking movie camera holding that up. I see why you work out. To hold that bitch.
Hey, he always on his ass. The nigga be trying so hard.
Damn, bro.
For real.
What is that?
Is that,
oh, that's
LaMelo Ball's
brand.
LaMelo Ball?
Yes.
Damn, my shit
bit it. That's crazy.
Your
nigga's bogus.
No, this nigga. That nigga got Spike Lee's camera as a vlog.
I ain't touched it in a while.
No, nigga, you got a fucking movie camera for a vlog camera.
That's what I'm saying, but I'm saying my shit. Yeah, I have somebody holding
it. His mic is stopped.
Yeah, this mic kind of crazy, like, you know what I'm saying? You got the whole setup, though.
Yeah, that's like a
squirrel. Used to come from the G7X, came from the phone shit. You know what I'm saying?
Look, you see, I told you always say that. You know what I'm saying? Ah, you don't got nothing. Because
I don't be knowing what to say.
My camera.
Bro, how come you don't be telling her she breaking out?
Huh?
You don't think I know?
She know it, bro. Why would I remind her, bro? That's like telling a nigga with no leg, bro, your leg.
That's fucked up. That's wild. I'll be so heated.
What do you mean?
Did you not remember you used to have acne, bad acne? You'd be insecure.
No, I was never insecure about my acne. I was fucking 16. What do you mean?
You're insecure about his acne?
Be honest, like, was I ever being like, oh my gosh, my acne? I used to just ask us to be like, what are you putting on your face? Like, yeah, her face used to be hella clear.
My face is clear, it's just
this.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, he didn't say used to.
It's not clear.
No, it used to be clear.
Yeah, it used to be clear. Like, her face is clear like yours, bro.
Like, hella clear. I don't know what happened.
I don't know.
Stop putting shit on.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Bro, I'm hella late.
What is she talking about?
Huh?
You scare her.
You pointed at me and I was like,
what? No, your face is clear.
Because you know you start, you know how you like, the next person, the one that's laughing at the jokes. I was like, he said. I was like, what?
What are you? Thank you.
She just wants to leave.
This is your child?
Yep.
This is my friend Adasia.
What's up, y'all?
The Huzz.
The
Huzz. The Huzz.
Like a fucking person. What the hell?
Oh my god. No. We just hit
a nigga throw a water. What grade is this?
This is 4th to 8th.
Oh no,
so,
like, no. No.
Damn. I'm not gonna lie, one of these kids throw a water bottle at me. What? He is not an 8th grade. That is a grown ass man. That is not an 8th grader.
That's an
8th
grader.
That is a grown ass man.
That's a star basketball player.
For real?
Basketball player.
Oh, they too out for me. They all in my ear.
He said, no, don't hit me.
I just helped you.
Right here. Don't hit me. Don't
hit me. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Nah, yeah, I'm tripping. Let's start over. All right, you ready for the question, bro?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Eat a hummus man ass.
Chill camera right here.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Let's start over. Let's run that back.
Let's do it again.
I don't know why the fuck I'm looking at this. I'm being big and false. I look at the face. All right, my bad.
Nah, you good. All right, here we go.
All right. I'm here with
this day.
All right. So the question is, either homeless man asks for $1 million or go to jail for life.
What the fuck? Go to jail for life is wild as hell.
Wait,
all right,
hold on.
For life?
No, homeless man. Like,
how long am I eating the ass though?
For a good 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
That's crazy. That's crazy.
But a million? That's probably nothing.
And I even worry about the money. It's like, I ain't trying to go to jail for life.
And he's homeless is kind of crazy.
It's unclean.
I mean that ass.
Ah. Oh God, I'm not going to jail for life. For what? And like, I'm going to jail just for some dumb shit.
Just for not eating that nigga ass.
For real? And it's gonna be for life. Like
for life. You're not
even if I do good behavior. No, good. Like
no. You're done.
Yeah, bro. I gotta eat the ass. You eating ass too, right? So we both gonna be eating ass. But we both gonna be
eating ass. Oh God.
That's crazy.
Alan, why you got on this muscle tee? What the fuck? Alan got on a muscle tee?
What up, Bruski?
Wrap around. Wrap around.
Don Julio.
I did because I didn't want to figure it out.
You know, I'm a kid, so people love kids.
Because I would have been like, hey, what school you got?
Couple of hus. In the cut.
I remember I came to Atlanta, and I said some jokes, and they did not laugh. And I was like, I did a set, and they did not laugh. I was like, put that bitch on the ground, and I walked out. I was like 15.
So you really want to go?
Yeah, I walked out. I finished my set. And I just like, bet.
See, what that nigga ass?
Who?
Oh yeah.
Body shot over the shoulder. Body, oh, you kept going.
You kept going.
Swear to God. Nah, for real. That nigga said, what's up? I fight any of you niggas. With the gloves. I fight any of you niggas.
Oh, God. That's what's fun, bro. I'll tell you.
Let's get ready to rumble. Ain't all right. I'm gonna tell you every single day, Avery. You know how we sparred with. He felt these hoes before. He don't
like though. He don't like
the baby
in the YouTube industry, man. Keep that shit, man.
This is crazy. I don't know what I'm gonna say.
Some random shit.
Oh, God.
This nigga didn't prepare.
I just came from the crowd. I swear to God. They just let a drunk nigga from the crowd.
Dumbass.
Think it's gonna be good if I go up there? Be honest. You not setting me up for failure? Bro, I swear to God. I'm gonna be sick, I swear to God, that's why I quit this shit, bro.
They gonna be sick.
Fuck this shit, bro. Fuck this nigga. Bro, fuck you. This nigga with the sleeveless shirt. Shirt out there, bro. In a comedy club, nigga, it's 9 p.m. Where are you working out?
You got time to throw the hat again.
Hey, what'd you say?
Don't be showing the camera now. And she calling. She said, you ready to pull up? And I do. And they homegrown.
She said homegrown. I feel like I'm in Miami right now.
Maybe they're not homegrown in Miami.
The Huzz.
I love y'all. Go follow him. Go follow him. He's hilarious as fuck. Down to earth.
She lit as hell.
I'm being honest as fuck.
You being lit as fuck.
No. I'm not a lightweight.
I need to get drunk.
Who's my girl? You can cut the camera. I don't give a fuck. Who's the girl that you meet? You be fucking with her. Y'all do the comedic skit. And when you and her other, the guy, y'all supposed to be her sons, and she was like, whenever they get the A's on their report card, the daddy
says, what is she talking about?
I'm saying, the lady, you fuck with her, y'all do sit, and y'all were her sons, and if y'all got A's on your report card,
she don't know. You don't know what she talking about.
Oh my God.
She drunk as hell.
Well, I've been doing skits like so long.
But that's why, though.
But you got a fat ass, so it's okay.
Thank you. It can be okay.
It can be okay.
It can be okay.
I was staring at it, too. I was trying to be respectful. I'm a gentleman.
I promise the lady, she's funny as fuck. And it's you and another. Oh, God. I'm supposed to be a younger kid.
A girl that you fuck with.
No, no, I
got BBO. That's crazy.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
Hey, she lying. Every person with a vape on would be like, this is my last one.
June 1st at 12 a.m. I'm supposed to be done with it. Today is June 1st. I mean, June 1st. June 2nd going like 12 a.m. My bad, I didn't say you fuck with. I said it's supposed to be your mom. I say you and the younger guy that was a kid, and she, the daddy, or her nigga she was fucking with, send the cash out whenever y'all get Asian or poor guy, y'all really didn't get Asian or poor guy, and you really didn't graduate. Yeah, she was like, nigga, stop playing, you ain't even graduated. That is my favorite fucking thing. I love you, I fuck with you. Yeah, alcohol is crazy. Alcohol is wild.
I know that nigga nervous as hell.
Bro, what?
Had the best fucking set of his life.
Watch this. That nigga is small, bro. Have one of those on time.
I'm kind of disappointed in shit, like, because I'm like 22, but I'm like a grown ass man, but the size of a 12 year old. That should be hurting my feelings and shit. I'm not gonna lie, this should be hard. I just came up here to vent for real, though. You know what I'm saying? On some real shit. I feel like, I don't know, my life lately, like, it's been kind of cool and shit. I've been trying new things for real. Like, I've been dating, like, older women and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm like 22, so like 28, 29, 30 type of shit. But I don't know, like, I gotta stop doing that shit, because, like, if I was dating this older woman, and she had, like, a kid, right? I spent the night, she had, like, a 12-year-old. I wake up, that nigga wearing my whole outfit and shit.
Hell yeah.
He got my chain and shit on.
Nigga say size.
This shit crazy out here. Y'all good, though? Y'all good up a mile, man. For real, get up a mile, man. What else, man? This should be crazy. What else I be going through, bro? This should be crazy. Oh, listen. Oh my gosh. You know, you got the chain on. Okay. And you never like, you ever act different before you fuck a bitch, and you act totally opposite after? For real?
That was some real shit. That nigga's crazy.
Like, I'll be an Uber black driver. You know what I'm saying? Have a nigga pick her up first and last name. After I smack, she in a Uber pool with the other nigga. I promise y'all, I can't do this shit. This shit fire for real. But I'm not gonna lie, this shit, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna move out here and shit like that, to Atlanta and shit like that. Y'all are really different for real. Like, niggas straighten me and shit out there as soon as I get out here and shit. Y'all are really like the dead city for real. I fuck with Atlanta though. Give it up for the A for real. Man, that shit crazy. I'm really drunk. Like, I don't know where I'm at right now. Like,
that's not good.
Ain't you from Get Out or some shit? What the fuck? Oh, I struck out.
Yo, what the hell's bogus?
Man, this shit crazy as fuck. I appreciate y'all coming, bro, for real. God, bro. Y'all really support my people and shit. Miles and my people and shit. So give it up, bro, for real. Thank you. Damn, nigga, you want me to get on
the line? You sound like you wrapping it up, nigga.
What the fuck? Bro, what? Oh my god, I hate this shit. This shit is crazy. So if I gotta go through this all my life? For real?
No,
you like you some short king? I'll take charisma. Well, I got all the personality. Yeah. Okay.
He's gonna see that nigga, like, alright, I'm done.
Said talking shit.
You're being humble.
All right, Ariel.
Really good. Yeah, your stage presence was amazing. You didn't write any of that?
No, I didn't write none of that. I just went on stage. For real?
Yes.
Man, that's crazy. What you think? Good?
That's the first time you've seen him do stand-up, huh, Alan?
I thought you were going to be nervous.
Do stand-up.
Were they really that?
Yes, you can hear it because you're on stage.
Let me call my shit. Y'all drove here?
Yeah.
Can y'all fit in three?
Yeah.
Three?
Yeah.
But we can get out. Let me say bye to you.
Are y'all here for the meet and greet?
I know the
meet and greet. Anybody meet and greet?
Appreciate you. Being a good brother.
Day one.
Like sis saying. Sis feeling weird vibes. Time to spin.
Just let me know. Alright, just let me know. I'll park.
Where you finna go?
I'm finna go home. Just chilling, shit.
I'm my security.
She be hella
cautious and shit.
I'm my security. I'm crazy as fuck.
Like, I seem like I'm a cool nigga, but I'm crazy as fuck. If I can't go to the back.
You met my sister?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, you see my mom already?
Yeah, I saw your mom. Look, you want to get a picture?
Yeah, come on.
Let's do it.
I don't know.
Oh God, that shit.
Y'all leave tomorrow?
Nah, I don't. I'm here till the 11th, bro.
Felt like you lived here. Oh, for real?
Yeah, I'm here till the 11th.
Aren't you moving here?
Yeah.
What happened?
My family just moved here.
I thought you was gonna move here before then.
I know, dude. My mom's so spontaneous. She was like, fuck it, I'm done to LA. I'm going to LA.
No cap.
You good? What's up, bro? What you on?
But, right.
Yeah, like, you can hit the spot.
What spot, nigga? She be like, what you talking about?
Yo,
why
you riding with her?
Just DM me later.
For sure, I got you.
Oh, that's wild.
Bro, what the fuck?
Yo, text me when you make it.
All right.
Well, these niggas are wild.
All right, mama. Hey, yo.
That's crazy. That was wild. Nah.
Get off me.
Yo, this nigga always want to fight. Like,
it's your bedtime, bro.
We already fine.
It's your bedtime, bro.
Niggas wild.
Yeah. Ain't nobody like.